this is Emma. This suit will keep you dry in case of a flood. When the water comes, you can be the one who will survive. The glass makes sure you can see underwater and it has lights for when it's dark. The suit will keep you warm. So buy it now, because you will need it in the future.
Hi, this is Viola. She's wearing a heat-standing cape and special wings in case of an explosion. This suit will help you survive. It has special turbo so you can fly away as quick as possible. Bye bye! Bye bye! Bye bye! Bye bye!
This is Teddy. You may think Teddy is just wearing a normal sleeping bag, but you're wrong. This is a very special sleeping bag, special for when it's 2012. With this suit on, you can survive 2012 in case of a new ice age. It's warm, it's comfortable, it has special food supplies inside of the bag, and you're always near to your bed. So you can really use it for 2012. Buy it now.
Hi, this is Emma. In 2012, strange things will start to happen. Like global warming could suddenly be 80 degrees. This is a suit that protects against heat. The same glasses protect against dryness and protects against dangerous rays of the sun. These shoes make sure you do not get sweaty feet. And this is a special sunscreen that protects against burning your face. This is the only way to survive. So it's very important that you buy this suit. Yeah.
Doen we dit laatste stukje piepen eraf en dan doen we dat als
wat is die rondpak is er van die spullen?
Oh, wacht even. Ik vind het echt wel van die. Ja.